Now that you've found the perfect video lesson, it's time to embed questions. So here in the video editing screen, click on this green quizzes button in order to get to the question editor. And now you can choose where in your timeline that you want to place your question by dragging this across. And when you found the right place, just click on this green question mark icon. Once you click it, you'll have three options. The first option is an open-ended question. And here you can allow your students to write their own answers. You can also add a multiple choice question. Here you write your question, add in options, and you can always add more answers by clicking this button. And these will be automatically graded for you. Finally, you can add in comments for your students for any reminders or context that you might want to mention. If you need to insert more than one question at the same place, click on this plus icon on top, and another question can be added at the same place of your video. So go ahead and click save when you're done. And you can always edit, delete, or drag your question to another spot in the timeline if you need to. Also, your work is always auto-saved, so you won't lose any of your progress. Our text editor has lots of powerful options for you to format your questions. For example, for science and math teachers, you can insert any formula with our equation editor. Or you can quickly insert subscripts or superscripts. If you want to add a hyperlink to a website, you can also insert the URL with the link button. So if you want your students to do additional reading in another website, for example, just highlight your text, click on this link icon, and add in a URL, and they can click it and be redirected. Finally, you can embed images by adding in either the image URL or uploading directly from your device. So click on this picture icon here, choose an option, and you can add in your URL to the image. And you can alter the dimensions of the image so that it fits in line if you need to. So, go ahead and check these functions out for yourself and make any video your lesson.